So you say you don't want her to come here. Now that she is here, what are you going to do? What are you going to do? In the name of Jesus Christ, you do not want her to come here. Now she is here, demon. You have a beginning, you have an end. Leave there, leave there. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. All the way away. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire in your eyes, fire on your stomach. Fire in your limbs, fire. Your limbs, fire. In the name of Jesus Christ. Come here. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I command you to lose your people from now. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. You demon, you are in a storm. In the name of Jesus Christ. You are in a storm. I command you to lose your grip. Lose your grip. Lose your grip. One, go in Jesus' name. Today, go and never come back to her again. In Jesus Christ's name, she's free. Lift her, lift her, lift her. Stand up. You say what?
Thank you, Jesus.
Come and pray with me. Why are you thanking Jesus? What happened to you?
I'm free.
How did you know that you are free?
I feel my body is light.
You say what?
I feel my body is light.
Clap for Jesus Christ. I am not the one that delivered you. Jesus Christ delivered you. But do you know what you say here? You say you are so many demons. You say you are an idol. That's what you say here. You said anytime a man comes to get married to you, at the point of marriage, you destroy the man. What do you have to say about that?
It's true.
Eh?
It's true.
What happened to the man that come to you for marriage?
I don't know. To come at the end, everything will be scattered.
Everything will be scattered.
Yeah.
You say you want to help people, but you have destroyed yourself because you have so much pity for people. So why have you destroyed yourself? You don't know. But you were standing there, how come you are sleeping here on the floor?
We're just standing here for the prayer line.
Okay, you are standing for the prayer line.
Yeah.
What happened that you are sleeping here?
I don't know what happened.
So, the demon that has been tormenting you not to get married and scaring away the suitors that come your way have been delivered to me, so you are free.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and hit the notifications bell below. Also follow us on Facebook at Nelcom Ministry, Twitter at Nelcom Ministry, Instagram at Nelcom Ministries, YouTube at Nelcom TV. God bless you.